What's up YouTube, it's Hip-Hop Channel YTV and I'm back with another video. Rapper Offset is defending his wife Cardi B and her chart-topping hit song WAP following rapper Snoop Dogg's recent criticism claiming that song is a bit too vulgar. I love Snoop Dogg man, but she grown, I don't get in female business, the Migos rapper says. I hate when men do that, I don't do that. During a recent interview with Central Avenue, Snoop Dogg gave his opinion on the Platinum song which features Megan Thee Stallion. To me it's like it's too fashionable when that is secrecy, that should be a woman's, that's like your pride and possession. Today rapper Offset also made announcement about the situation and he said, that's your jewel of the Nile, that's what you should hold on to, that should be a possession that no one gets to know about until they know about it. Offset continued his comments saying the song is for experiment and is still a number one song. Anybody can say what they wanna say, that's 6-time platinum in 3 or 4 months. It was not that bad cause it went number one, he said. The cloud rapper also made it clear that there needs to be continuous support for women in the rap and music industry. It's a lot of women empowerment, don't shut it down. We have never had this many artists that's female artists running this. They catching up to us, passing us, setting records. It was Offset's comment about the situation and before I finish the video guys, I'm gonna ask you question of the day. What you'll think about this whole situation? Write your opinions in the comments down below. Stay tuned, subscribe YTV, get the notification bell. And don't forget to visit the website hiphopty.com. Thank you so much for watching. Peace.